嗨，大家好，我是肉宁，今天继续来看超级联赛 A 组的第二场。
And then Trickett on the left of both of them, and he had so many awkward spots where it went Rays, re-Rays. He's actually loving being on Antonio's right. He's putting in the two bets and the four bets.
Yeah.
And I mean,
he's
betting. Sam Trickett 又 open 了，看看这两个人有没有人能惩罚一下。
It's really sick.
He's not.
Yeah, this is very cool. It's very exciting.
King 二不通花，这就算了吧。
Shows you when you play fast, if you can wake up with some hands, you're gonna.Get some money. You're gonna get the chips. Okay, this is. I love this call.
Ace Jack 同花。这还是只是跟注啊？哇！一般情况下，当然这个也完全可以跟，没问题。还是一样的问题。Sam Trickett 这个翻牌前入池率太高了。你这里小盲没跟注的话，你已知张哥曼是非常喜欢防守大盲的，很多烂牌都会跟进来。那你翻牌后怎么打呢 ？OK， 翻牌改成黑桃。都过牌了。
Going for maybe a check raise, and now this creates a straight draw for the 10-7.
转牌一张九，这儿 Daniel 还是过牌。这样的话，张哥们可以打了。
Yeah.
He loves doors.
He loves doors.
It's the door for the jungle man.
He loves doors. He loves scarves. He loves laughing at Phil Hellmuth.
Yep.
He loves life, jungle man.
Now, how will Daniel play?
Daniel 这肯定是至少跟的，还是说他要 check raise?
Is Daniel gonna ship it? It would be a good ship, I think.
A ship?
A ship?
With Antonio on 140,000?
Is that too crazy right now? One? How much does he have?
Like 300.
I guess you just call.
I don't think he'll ship.
You're definitely. I guess you.
He might not even call. He's
shipping is
kind of
thin. He was probably trying to go for a check raise big on the flop, but it's tough to do with one card to come.
Right.
还是跟注
size bet. I mean, it was 33 into 44, and the ground is not loving this. Well, he's oh my gosh.
哦，和牌出同花了。但是这儿 ，Daniel 这儿如果零打出来啊，单从这一手来说，好像也不是大问题。但是整个行动线上来说有点怪。难受的点就是 Daniel 还得过，然后张哥们就不打了。这个牌面张哥们我认为是几乎100%的不会再打了。这个牌啊，我认为他除非打个什么20-30K， 张哥们出于好奇心跟一下看看，稍微大一点超过30K 都不会跟了。OK， 这肯定是气的。就张哥们会想，我这能打过什么？你拿什么偷呢？张哥们首先确定的是我是一个抓鸡牌，所有的同花都到了，很多的卡顺都到了。而且这里有很多的两对啊，什么80、90都可能会这样打的，所以这肯定跟不下的。他这里的偷太少了。
They're happy just to play well.
下一手。
But that's the way it is.
Trick 又来了，八十同花。
Phil left. After you and Tony G left, it got so quiet. Everyone said, "Oh well, the fun just left the table."
张哥们，这是小盲位，防守一下。我其实也是有点期待张哥们可以三 bet 啊。Retimer 16同花。这么好的赔率啊！只要跟 6K 赢回来 44K， 然后不跟，不知道在干嘛。
And it could get really itchy here if we get like 80 hands.
He would have picked up a flush draw if he had played that hand.
And a gutter ball straight draw.
翻牌，呼，又 C 强，张哥们这肯定要跟的。
6-10, that's maybe too much of a gap.
But look at he'd be putting in money with the you know on a draw and in poker it's a trickle.
转牌又一张黑桃。这里变成了一个组合听牌，可以卡 Jack， 这样 Trick 又可以打了。
Yeah, Trick likes his hand a lot more than he's supposed to.
但是 Jungleman 这肯定不会气的，甚至有可能会 check raise。
Jungleman just
oh now Jungle has a super
45K 还挺大的。
Flush draw now, gotta be loving it.
I wonder how similar this is to the hand where.
He's calling.
Wow.
Trickett had ace queen and Hellmuth had the ace. And it is.
Oh, 和牌出同花了。这张哥是要过还是要打呢？这其实是可以打的，因为从他的视角里 ，Trickett 有很多的两张大牌，什么 ace queen、ace king、king queen， 这都可以拿价值的。而如果过牌的话，对方可能也过了。但是张哥们继续过，这样的话底池152K 啊，我不确定 Trickett 后手有多少。
backdoor flush draw, so how would somebody think that I was drawing to the backdoor?
Whatever
flush?
He bets.
Always asking Jungle Man how much he has.
Whatever the 10 high flush bets, Jungle will go all in because he has the.
这 Tricky 后手还挺多的，但是 Jungle Man 好像后手不是很多。Jungle Man 说后手还有 200K 啊，这个后手同花非常隐蔽啊，一般都不会把对手放在成同花的牌上，特别是当你自己已经是同花的时候，不太认为 Tricky 会直接推出来，放到现在有可能。但那个时候可能就像他现在拿的筹码这样，100多K， 打个70%，张哥们一共200K 推出来的话 ，2K 这肯定是接的。
And there's who's his name? Sailor Bob? What's his name in the back?
Mr. Bond.
Sailor Bob.
Mr. Bond. Mr. Bond. He's gonna double
so he's
check.
Gonna
okay, still have the nuts.
Well, maybe.
Let me just think
has
about.
A straight,
can I get my opponent to fold? Is my straight good? You know, he's like.
That's so funny.
He's gonna put. Yeah.
And the nuts.
I have the nuts. 说出来太爽了 ，check raise 对手，然后说 I have the nuts。这确实是碰上来，没有太多可说的，两个人打的都没什么问题。下一首 ，Trick you open， 整场全靠他带节奏了。
I mean, obviously, ace queen under the gun looks like a huge hand, and it is. But, I mean, Trickett, shouldn't he really clam up now? He's got 11 points.
Ace queen is like a huge hand, and everyone's
going to
think it's a steam raise. Okay. I love when you lose a big pot, and then you pick up a big hand. Everyone just thinks you're steaming.
九号猫 A 四二同花，大猫位防守。
And it's also suited.
And it's the hand that just dog tricked the time before. I mean,
oh,
come on.
Oh, there you go. Now Duhamel's ahead.
Check, check. Now Duhamel thinks he might be winning.
这两个人都过牌没打。
If you can show the same guy the ace deuce of spades two hands in a row.
这个转牌九号猫其实可以打。
Same suit and everything.
Yeah, his head will explode.
It is funny how you get the same hand a couple times in a row in poker.
It's weird. I just think he's gonna fold.
Okay, 打完直接气了。
Let it go.
现在最少的是 Spandieri， 144K。现在大盲是6K， 所以就是20多个大盲。
With the bagel, it's gonna really open this group up. Obviously, everyone's gonna be happy.
Yeah, because they all have better, even more shots at it.
I think the interesting thing about this format is that you play 4 heats with the same group of people. So you come in the second time, the third time, you have grudges.
哎，斯文迪尔八九同花这么漂亮的牌啊，但是20多个大盲，这对呀得气，但是没办法，这是应该有的纪律。
He has to tighten it up right now.
Wow. Rittmer 在 button 上终于拿到了这个他在前面应该都会气的牌，但是这应该会 open 了。
He could do like these tricks like
hot in here, guys.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, he did really good. I mean, for him it was all about one thing. When you're 14 and you study magic, you're doing it because you want to pick up cards.
结果又碰到了 Tricky 的 Ace Jack 不同花，哎，是个三 bet。以 Rittmer 的打法，这是不是又要气了？
yeah, what's the number to never hear the phrase rocks and rings?
That's the only thing that tells you.
I'm sorry, I went to set it.
no, I just.
Okay. Okay. Ready?
I did. I'm not deep. It's pretty hard.
I did. I'm deep by each. Okay.
I want to read the Robocop effect.
Oh, 是个推。
Redmire, wow.
Tricky 的秒跟。哦，原来他们这一场打的，虽然这手有一点碰上了，但是整场就入池一手，然后就要被淘汰。
You have the queen jack. First hand you played, you got in with queen jack.
Daniel Negreanu 也说啊，你全程打的第一手牌，然后就推 all in， 结果是个 queen jack。一句话总结了 Rittmer 整场打的问题：之前那么多大牌不玩。现在拿这种牌推 all in。
Well, no, it's not it.
Not
two of spades would do
in the deck.
A two of spades, a three of spades. Basically, a spade is the full house.
OK， 但是 Rittmer 好像没被淘汰，还剩一点。只要足够紧，筹码就不会没。
He called bottom pair against top set.
Yeah. It's called a statement.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he made a statement call.
Negrano mentions that because if he doesn't, Helmuth will. He wants the world to know that he made a thin call.
Chicken 又可以 open 了，哇！确实啊，牌是真的都挺好的，各种 Ace King Ace Jack。虽然说也有几次什么三五，是搞 Silver 想要干什么？
Let's see us. Scott's thinking.
Trickett's way back in this heat. It's boy, Mad Marvin made it with
a 五同花，这 raise 出来了，其实是可以啊，因为 Trickett 入池率太高了，但是又碰上了。
He could hit a straight or he could hit a flush.
No, he can't because it's Trickett's time. Yeah, no way he's gonna.
这 Scott Silver 后手还有接近200 K 啊，但是。Trick 应该都会四败回去的，然后期待对手要么推 all in。
Player, and you wake up with these ace kings, you just you can get action.
Right, this will be the third four bet of the night for Sam Trickett, which is a lot.
Yeah,
it's a super lot.
I mean, first of all, you have to get three bet at least three times to have three four bets, which I mean,
right?
You know, he's getting three bet every time.
And he's just hoping Seaver has ace queen.
I think he wants to make it look like Seaver has room to shove here, and
that's what he's trying to figure out right now. By the way, in addition to,
and I mean, could Seaver have a plan to shove to get the money in first here?
When are you going to be wrong? I think I had you wrong once.
Yeah, well, Trickett's going to raise. And he clicks it back small.
He's so tilting when you're right.But you've been, you know, there's a couple other times where I was ready to do some stuff.
I think he's gonna fold. I think it has the fold aura to it.
See where it's at.
Wow!
That's exactly right.
Yeah.
Well, I don't understand. Why would anyone ever 3-bet him?
But he'll do it slow.
It'll take a long time. He's under the gun. The blinds are 3,000, 6,000. And he looks at four high. This will be a fold.
Trickett 又 open 了。这句话我这一场说了多少次了
？Trickett starts getting good hands. I mean,
watch out. Yeah, the more he starts raising with his hands, the less people are inclined to believe that he actually has one. So he just might get called with something marginal.
No one wants to be sheriff. The king six and the queen seven suited are folding. No, we've
got. Jungle man 在大忙，要开始防守。这个牌当然可以，没问题。
Jungle man is here. With his badge of,
I'll protect you, my hero.
Curses foiled again.
Jungle does protect wider than these other guys, and there's a good. That's a great flop for queen ten.
翻牌，哎，这样 Jungle man 卡一张 Jack， 但是两张 Jack 都在 Tricky 这儿。没有人打。
Don't jack a spade.
Jungle D. Oh, now.
结果转盘上出 Ace 打不出来了。
A little bit, but he's got the flush draw.
Yeah.
I think Trickett might just.
It was a weird flop to check back on, wasn't it?
I think so. I think he thought Jungle was going to be aggressive.
Now, by the way, the jacks Trickett likes his hand more because as aces peel off, the probability that Jungle has an ace goes down.
And so he checked checked the turn, so he's not likely to have a club.
和牌上 ，Tricky 觉得 OK 两张 Ace， 我有点安全了。打了10K， 想拿个薄价值。但是张哥们好像 Raise 啊，但是这个 Raise 很可能要被跟下来。就是我即使你有 Ace， 我也给了。
Tricky just doesn't.
He played 3-bet him on the river.
Oh my God, that's kind of
just super repping an ace or a flush maybe. But
he doesn't put. He's not putting Trickett on a pocket pair. He thinks Trickett has air.
Well, he has to have air, ace, flush, or full house. It's like
it's great dynamics.
The air range
here
is so small, and all those hands beat him. That's a tough thing. Flush beats, full house beats.
Yeah.
Oh wow. But he might fold. Actually, it's weird because look at this. There's so much room to fold. He can only call a bluff.
He won't fold. He won't fold. He'll call.
How much is it? It's 45.
What about that statement?
It's not too much for him to fold. And you know, Kate's put him on nothing. So he's wondering if he should raise or.
But he's gonna fold.
Wow. What do I know?
God, I'll tell on you again. If I got it wrong this time, I swear to God, I'm gonna quit poker. I played a hand away to do something, and then I looked at that tell.
这里 Phil Hark 和 Jennifer Tilly 都觉得 Sam Trickett 很可能要跟，我也觉得很可能会跟。 但是他弃了，并且他弃完之后说，我读出来你了，这次如果我读错的话，我就再也不打牌了。然而他还真的读错了，这个不知道读出什么了，因为张高曼我觉得还是挺难读的。
That statement that Trickett made after that last flush, he said, against some people I'd fold, but never against you, jungle man. And then
he folded
immediately right after. Jungle man puts him to the.
I've noticed people in poker, they'll say something.
Trickett 又碰了。
Playing really tight, and then I raise with a ridiculous hand.
People see Trickett's playing a lot of hands, they're waking.
That was quite stunning, that play that Jungle Man made. I'd love to hear Sam's thoughts.
Daniel 在 button 上 King Queen 不同花，这个我非常非常期待他能三 bet 啊。他如果跟住，我会非常失望。哎，太让人失望了。不知道他在担心什么，因为我相信到现在所有人都知道 Trickett 一直在 open。这个牌你在 button 上也是不错的牌，为什么不三 bet 呢？
Yeah, he saw opportunity.
Once you know what your opponent has, it's a lot easier to get the chips.
Yep.
翻牌中了张 King， 这边是有 Queen 的听筒花。
Trickett's got the Queen High flush draw. He's not going anywhere.
He's hoping to get a free diamond on the turn.
Yep.
By getting tied up.
The brand new likes that flop. And
he should bet it because the diamond wants to get there for free.
Card. He has no diamonds.
I think it's gonna call.
I just have that feeling. An interesting card now would be a queen.
Negreanu has not lost a significant pot tonight. I mean, I think it would really.
Yeah, Negreanu is sitting pretty at $377,000.
$45,000.
It's a tough spot, and I think it's a fold now. You try to get the.
转牌上气了。
And by the way, it could be a fold on the flop because even if you have the, like, how
exciting is this? Okay, Redmire 还剩 47K， 这个 A 组第二场的上半场啊，到现在还一个人都没被淘汰，但是可以说整场就是 Sam Trickett 在维持着这个活跃性，中间有几手比较精彩的操作，整体下来还是挺好看的。Okay, 今天就到这儿，下期继续。